And now, Spade in America with Christopher Walken.
Good evening. David asked me to sit in for him because he'll be doing a live piece from outside the studio. He thought people across America would like to know what the blizzard of 96 is like firsthand. Apparently, we'll be able to talk to each other via satellite. I don't know exactly how it works, but that's not really my job. So let's go live to David Spade, who's standing by on the west side. David, how's the storm out there?
What if God was one of us? Hey, when are we doing this? It's freezing out here. These remotes are like jury duty.
David, can you hear me?
Hey, how did I get shoved out here? Can't one of the new guys do this? Get that guy that does the cheerleader. Yes, Will Ferrell. He's from Wisconsin. Get him out here.
David, please, we're not on the air. Is this working?
By the way, gang, you know, the snow's melting. Aren't people going to be going, wasn't the blizzard over? It was Monday, as I recall. Let's go to L.A. and cover the earthquake in 95 while we're at it.
Spade!
Hey.
Hey, who's hosting this week?
Christopher Walken.
But, David, I'm right here.
Yeah, you know him. He's in a ton of movies. He always plays a bad guy. He's great. He's a little eccentric. You should meet him. He's totally weird in real life.
David, I hear you loud and clear. Watch what you're saying, David. Should I keep going? What should I do? Okay, they're fixing the problem. David, hang in there.
Love it when you call me Big Pop and Pop. Put your hands in the air and be a trooper. Hey, are they still on update? My God, it's 12:40. How many anal rape jokes can Norm do? Hey, Fink, I saw Hugh Grant when I was in California last week, and I bumped into him at a restaurant, and he goes, watch where you're going. And I go, yeah, you know, Hugh, I didn't see four weddings and a funeral, but you're about to see four fingers and a thumb. It's coming to a face near you. No, I didn't. I pushed out. I was like, you're great. Your girlfriend's hot. Hey, can one of you interns, like, do something and call up to work and see what the hell is going on? I'm freezing my ass off.
David, do you have that blizzard report for us?
I love it when you call me Big Pop and Pop. Look at this. Look at the sound guy's reading. Hey, aren't you punched in right now? What are you reading? Yeah, I heard that's good. You know what else is good? You should read The Frenchman and the Tiger by Claude Balls.
David, again, we're coming through loud and clear. So, David, back to the snow. How is it affecting traffic?
Dude, look at these cab drivers. They have no idea what's going on. They're driving along, crashing into each other, going, what's all this white stuff? It's cotton candy from the sky. Christopher, are you there?
Hello?
He's probably in his dressing room going over his lines.
Nice hat!
What? Yeah, I know, my hat? I should be on Hogan's Heroes. I see nothing. I know nothing. Clink, where's Hogan? Clink, where's Hogan? What? I need powder? All right, hurry up, almost on. Clink, where's Hogan? I asked you a question. Hey, I got some gum in my front pocket. Will you get it for me? Never works.
David, we're gonna have to go back to the show.
Oh, hello,
this was
hey.
A bad idea.
Christopher, are we on? Christopher, yeah. I can hear you.
Yes, David.
Okay, well, Christopher, the blizzard of 96 is having a big effect on New Yorkers.
Well, thank you for that report, David. That's all the time we have. See you next week.
Okay.
David.
Hey, what was that? One sentence? What a rip. This will look good on my demo reel. Here, take this. Where's my car? Let's go back.
This has been Spade in America.